So this is going to be our try not to laugh challenge, and we've got a couple of really corny jokes, and you have to try and keep a straight face. You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, you go first.
Okay. Why did the scientist install a knock on his door? We wanted to win the Nobel Prize.
Why aren't koalas actually bears? They don't meet the qualifications.
How do you get a sweet 80-year-old lady to say the F word? You get another sweet 80-year-old lady to yell bingo.
You can't not laugh at that one. What did the left eye say to the right eye? Between you and me. Something smells.
What did the policeman say to his belly button? You're under arrest.
That's terrible. That was horrible. Okay. Sometimes I tuck my knees into my chest and lean forward. That's how I roll.
Why did the birdie go to the hospital? To get a treatment.
What lies at the bottom of the ocean and twitches? A nervous wreck.
Oh.
You laughed before I even said the whole joke.
Why did the banana go to the doctor? Because it was not peeling well.
What do you call a song sung in an automobile? A cartoon.
What do you call a funny mountain? Hilarious.
Okay. What did the rug say to the floor? Don't move, I've got you covered.
How can you tell you have a really bad case of acne? It's when the blind try to eat your face.
Oh, that's terrible. How can you say that? That's so mean. What happens when frogs park illegally?
Park illegally?
They get towed.
I also have a frog joke, actually.
Do you?
How do frogs die? They commit suicide.
What do you call a pig that does karate? A pork chop!
It's so lame. My last one. What do you call a blonde at a university? A visitor.
That's terrible. Shame. Why are ghosts bad liars? Because you can see straight through them.
Oh, Kriya.